Here's a trick that I can guarantee nobody in the world is going to show you. This little thing will show you exactly how to hear distortion and clicks super quickly. So you'll know if you're overdoing something by hearing the distortion and remove the little clicks, because those little suckers can get really annoying. Get a gain plugin, reverse the phase on one side, put it in mono, play the track, and you'll hear the clicks and distortion.
Feeling my flow, because I'm good to go.
Follow me for more tips and tricks on mixing and mastering.